right, we got a good leg day for you guys. Alex is going to be doing the warm-ups, and I'm going to be showing you the demo of our workout today. So we have four stations today. It's going to be an AMRAP. So we have three exercises at each station, and you're going to go through on the amount that it says. So for example, the first station, 15 goblet squats, 12 bent over rows, and 10 line hops. Anytime I star something, and I'll have it starred for you guys, you're going to do double the amount, which means if we're on line hops, you'll do double for one. First up, goblet squats on station one. Grab a weight, whatever you have, kettlebell or dumbbell. You're going to drop down and squat. You'll have 15 of them, followed by the bent over rows. So you're going to grab your weight, bend it forward, and row. And you'll have 12 of those. After that is going to be your line hops. And remember, your line hops are double, so that's one, two, three, four, every time you get to the other side, basically just each side. And that's station one. Station two, squat press. These numbers are 12, so 12 squat presses, followed by 10 burpees. Drop down, push up, pop up, and jump, and follow that with a fire hydrant, eight. It's eight on each side. So you're right here on the floor, one, two, I'm getting all the way to eight, and eight on the other side. Station three, you have deadlifts, 15 of them. Grab your weight, whatever you got, eyes up, dropping down, lifting up, dropping down, lifting up. 15 followed by 12 bent over flies. Usually you want to use a lighter weight, and I probably will when we get to the workout. Fly it out, 12 of those, and 10 toe taps. So you're on the box, again, double the count. So you're on here, and yeah, about 20 total, so 10 on each leg. Then we have station four, reverse lunge press. Have the weights right here at your side. Step back and press. Step back and press. I want you to do six on one leg and then six on the other to have 12 total. Step up hop is back on the boxes. You have 10 of them. So you're right here. You'll hop, hop, and hop. 10 on that leg, 10 on the other leg. And last thing is eight side lunges. Just want you to do eight total. Side to side. That's everything. We'll have some time for the finisher. Ready?
Ready.
All right, starting. 5 minutes, 15 seconds. Goblet squats are first. We got 15 of them. Getting going here in 4, 3, 2, and go. Goblet squat, drop down, lift up. Drop down, lift up, get 15 of them. Keeping your own counts. drop the butt. You don't just want to bend the knees. None of these squats. That's just hurting you. That's not building muscle. Like you're sitting on a chair. Get those 15. 147. And your back is bent over rows. You got 12 of them. 12. Five and we're back. Alright. Next up, station three is deadlifts, bent over flies, and toe taps. We got 15 deadlifts, 12 bent over flies, and 10 toe taps on each leg. Alright, in 14, we're going to deadlifts first. 15 deadlifts. 12, bent over fly, 10 toe taps on each leg. So heavy weight usually for the deadlift, light for the bent over fly. Get going in 3, 2, and go. Deadlifts are first, 15. Eyes up. Keep that back straight. You stick the chest out and stick the butt up. Drop down, lift up. Drop down, lift up. Make sure the weights are following along the legs. They're not out front like that. They're not pulling on your back. Follow down the legs. Back is straight. It's strong. You got it. 447. 15 of these. You don't have to touch your feet. That's not part of the deadlift. It's about stretching and strengthening behind your legs. You want to work the core. You want to work the glutes. You want to work the hamstring. Work all of that. But don't put the bones in pain. Next up, bent over fly. Like I said, lighter weight. We have 12 of them. 420 here. Keep it going. There you go. Pinch those shoulder blades together on the fly. Weight should not be too heavy. Enough that you can pinch it and not have to throw it back. There you go, and after that is toe tap. Toe taps on the bottom. We got 10 on each foot. And after that, you're back to your deadlift. 15 of them. 333 on the block. Get that 15. That chest out, keep the butt out. Stay strong with it, eyes forward. You don't need to sink them down. Almost in. 310 left on it. Get that 15 rep. Stay strong. reverse lunge press, 12 of them. 10 step up hop, 8 side lunge.
Back to the reverse lunge press.
seconds. Say Roxanne, we're gonna do a push-up. Every time they say red light, we're gonna do a burpee. That's pretty much it, right? Otherwise, you're holding it in a high plank. So I'm gonna put on Roxanne, we're gonna get going. You guys ready? 2 minutes of this fun. Let's see it. All right. And three, two, butterfly right here. Stretch it out. Great work, everybody. That is it for today. Nice. Going in the middle. We got Fit Fam on three. Ooh, I'm sweating. Fit Fam on three. Three, two, and
Fit Fam.
Nice.